आज हम लोग ये ज्योमेट्री सेगमेंट में ओपन एंड क्लोज्ड फिगर को देखेंगे। सबसे पहले है ओपन फिगर। एन ओपन फिगर is the one which has two ends. Open figure जितना भी होता है उसका two ends होता है. The figure which is not closed by a line segment or a curve. These figures start at one place and end at another place. For example, ओपन एंड क्लोज फिगर है ना। Open figure. This is an example of open figure. For example, an open figure is one figure which is not closed by a line segment. The figure which is not closed by a line segment. An open figure is the one which has two ends. The figure which is not closed by a line segment or a curve. For example, these figures start at one place. This figure starts at one place and end at another place. ये जो मैथमेटिकल फिगर आप देख रहे हैं इसमें ये फिगर यहाँ से इस साइड से स्टार्ट हुआ और यहाँ जाकर के एंड हो गया। इंच पॉइंट है। And open figure is one which has two ends. The figure which is not closed by a line segment, ये किसी भी कोई line segment से closed नहीं है या open figure, और कोई भी curve line से closed नहीं है। कुछ अन्य example भी figures start at one place and end at another place. So this is a open figure which has two ends, and these figures are not closed by a line segment or a curve. Now, closed figure. Closed figure has same start point and end point. Closed figure has same start point and end point. For example, it has same start point and same end point. This is an example of closed figure. Closed figure have same start point and same end point. This is a closed figure. तो आज हम लोग पहले देखे हैं ओपन फिगर एंड ओपन फिगर इज द वन विच हैज टू एंड्स द फिगर विच इज नॉट क्लोज्ड बाय ए लाइन सेगमेंट और ए कर्व. These figures start at one place and end at another place. Second, see closed figure. A closed figure has same start point and same end point. For example, this is closed figure. This is an example of closed figure. This is an example of closed figure. So closed figure has same start point and same end point. Closed figure has same start point and same end point. आप लोग भी इस प्रकार से ये closed figure का डेफिनेशन के साथ विथ एग्जांपल्स आप लोग भी कंप्लीट करते जाएंगे ना. an example of closed figure which have same start point and same end points. Polygons. A polygon is a closed figure made up of only line segment. These line segments do not intercept each other. A polygon is a closed figure made up of only one line segment. These line segments do not intersect each other except at their end point. A polygon is made up of more than three or more line segments. These line segments are called the side of a polygon. The two adjacent sides of a polygon meet at a point which is called the vertex of the polygon. तो आप लोग ये closed figure and open figure, पहले इसका definition और इसका जो example है मैं आप लोग complete करेंगे. तो इस प्रकार से आप लोग ये क्लोज्ड फिगर एंड ओपन फिगर इसमें आ गया अब आप लोगों को अगले क्लास में ट्रायंगल, क्वाड्रिलेटरल एंड रेक्टेंगल, ये सब का डेफिनेशंस और उसका कुछ प्रॉपर्टी आप लोगों को बताया जाएगा। थैंक यू।